And so I knew that there was Whiteout in the workroom. And I went and I found Thorgy and I said, girl, is that Whiteout still in your bag? And she was like, what do you need it for? And I was like, don't worry about it.
BenDeLaCreme! Hey Qween, season 7 premiere!
This is off to a great start.
There is no better vindication than all of the internet exploding. Like, I have to get on. I'm not letting Jinx happen. You know, barring some crazy Drag Race shenanigans, I probably would have won.
Everything comes full circle.
It's stupid to pretend Drag Race is not affecting every drag queen's life and career right now.
Foul mouth, drunk, yeah.
Slut. That butch facade is, damn. Tell them to let it happen because it's the gag of the season.
It's gag of the century.
Hey, Qween, we're cutting up with Jonny. Hey.